3 words that would describe owning a Burgerim, to be honest with you. I mean, it's 3 words to me, but out freaking standing.